Mazhar says, can our souls meet our family members who are believers and have passed away after we die? This is an issue of dispute. There is a hadith narrated by An-Nasa'i and authenticated by Sheikh Al-Albani, but it is a single hadith which states that when a person dies, all the souls come to him and ask him about affairs and things that had happened in the dunya while they were dead, and they learn about their relatives, etc. But this hadith is questionable. So those who authenticate it would support the opinion that they will meet. Those who say that it is weak, they would say that no, there is no evidence, proper evidence to prove this. So it all depends on the authenticity of the hadith. Nevertheless, it doesn't matter. Once you're dead, you are dead. Whether you meet other souls, whether you encounter them or not, it doesn't make any difference to us, because it's your grave that's going to be a garden of paradise or a pit of hell. All of this depends on what you have performed in this life. And before that, it depends on Allah's mercy over you.